Do you get the sense that Vladimir Putin is? Do you get the sense that Vladimir Putin is viewing reality and what's happening in Ukraine, or is he getting a dressed-up picture of the war?
No, I think he is now in his own war logic. You know, he thinks the war is necessary for security guarantees for the Russian Federation. He doesn't trust the international community. He blames the Ukrainians for genocide in the Donbas region. So, he is now in his world, but I think he knows what is going on now in Ukraine.
When you heard our CIA director talk publicly about the concerns that when Putin is cornered, he might do something like use a tactical nuclear weapon, the person you sat down with, do you think that's a person that might use a nuclear weapon?
It's a tough question. I think he knows that he has this weapon, and he knows the threat of this weapon. So I don't know if he really uses it, but he knows that he can threaten the world with these weapons.
Does he believe he's winning the war or losing the war?
No, I think he believes he is winning the war.